forgiven. You know that. They're up there right now waiting their chance.
Scaled in fine. He stared in a daze at the performance of the roof. Reed glanced at his rearview mirror, saw the other truck still clinging to his tail, but its dust and his own obscured the image of the canvas. He couldn't tell if the two buggies were coming in behind. The truck hurtled along the flat of the canyon, swooped up and out of it into a grove of trees that drooped with dirty yellow foliage. They were in a wide natural valley, a part of the mountain's foothills, and the camp was almost dead center. It was a small hamlet of old huts and cabins, clustered along one end of what had once been a huge lake, but was now only a dirty little pond of muddy brackish, just about drinkable water. In the distant past, it had been a thriving community, a summer resort for wealthy people who came there to fish the lake and climb the mountains for fun. But of course, Reed knew only rumors of such things. In fact, puzzled by the notion that people once crawled up steep precipices